This is a DHT11 temperature sensor. In this video, we are going to see how to use it with Arduino and also going to write the sensor values in an OLED display. So let's get started. I am going to use Arduino Uno for this project. I take this breadboard for making connections easily. Connect the sensor with the breadboard, and then connect it with the Arduino Uno with some jumper wires. Now we're done with the hardwares. Download the library of the description, then copy it. Then go to Documents, then Arduino, then Libraries, then paste the library. Now open the code of description, then select board and port, and then upload the code. Now if you open the serial monitor, you can see the temperature and humidity values. To add an OLED display, connect it to the breadboard and then connect jumper wires. Diagram link in the description. After uploading the second code of description, you can see the values in the OLED display. Some libraries needed for OLED displays like it. But I want to cover it in my next video about OLED displays. Subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get the next video. Thanks.